Starting a new school year can be very exciting, but can also be challenging. Joining us today is Kyle Schwartz, a third grade teacher in Denver, who earlier this year started a unique writing assignment that inspired parents and teachers around the country. Thanks for joining us today, Kyle.
Thank you so much for having me.
Our pleasure. Okay, first up, tell us about this I Wish My Teacher Knew campaign. How did that get started?
Yeah, so as a third grade teacher here in Denver Public Schools, I really wanted to get to know my students better. So I had them finish the simple sentence, I wish my teacher knew. And their responses were really open and honest, and it helped me really get to know my students, but it also helped me build community in my classroom. And community is so important to us teachers, which is why I'm excited to have the 10th anniversary of the Lowe's Toolbox for Education program. In order to celebrate this, they're starting a Letters to Lowe's campaign where four schools across the country are going to get $25,000 in grants to help make their schools great places for our kids.
Wow, and I'm sure you as a teacher, you know that that money can really go a long way.
Absolutely. You know, as a teacher, I know that there's gaps between what our students have and what they need. So we've got Lowe's heroes out here, employee volunteers, helping make our library nicer and making our cafeteria nicer for our students. But there's schools across the country that have benefited from it. It's been 10 years, and in that 10 years, they've helped 10,000 schools. That's impacted 6 million kids across the country and given $45 million to schools who desperately need these resources.
So, Kyle, if there are students, parents, teachers watching right now and they want to know how their school could receive such a grant such as this, how can they do that?
Well, there's a great website, letterstolowes.com. And what's really given me excitement about this program is it's a way to engage our students, have our teachers and our students work together and ask our kids, what does your school need? What can benefit your school? You know, there's been schools throughout this program that have gotten community gardens or have gotten technology for their kids. I have a friend who's an art teacher who got an art display for her students. So it's a really great way to go and ask for what your students need.
Even something as simple as, just some handy materials for the classroom, because you know a lot of teachers now, they have to rely on the students and their parents to help provide some of those.
Yeah, you know, there is a gap between what our schools have, and it's people like this who are help filling the gap for our students, who know that our students really need this. You know, the Department of Education estimates that 53% of schools need renovations, and so this type of programs are really filling the gap for our schools and making sure that our kids are prioritized and feel valued.
Yeah, you really have to care about the place where you learn, whether you're a teacher teaching there or a student. Kyle, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
All right, if you'd like to learn more about the I Wish My Teacher Knew campaign, head on over to our website, roadshow.com.